The first of many. 0.09. I'm a little nervous about this. 0.09 is a lot. Oh, I just got killed. Oh, that's pretty demanding. I have no idea what that is. Oh. Shell jumps are gonna kick my butt for a little bit. Yeah, shell jumps are gonna destroy me. Yeah. Especially left ones. Like, you gonna give me left shell jumps? Oh man, left shell jumps, you're really trying to hurt me. Alright, what do I do there? I don't know what to do there. It really doesn't matter. I just have to land in there. That's the key. That's pretty unfun demanding. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that. I think E3 will be interesting for Nintendo. I mean, it'll definitely be an interesting time. Wait. Thinking about it, I probably wanted that, didn't I? I didn't want to use it because I wanted it so I could put it on this so I could jump up in here. Now that I'm looking at it, that would have been a better idea. Okay, well, I screwed that up. We got a little progress. Just okay. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Yeah, I really don't know. Okay. So I don't want to do it that way. Is what I'm guessing. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Okay, do I want to just... I feel like I did that right that time, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. So do I want to, like, not even hold jump right there? Damn you. Rizeku, thank you so much for that sub. Oh, that was what we want to do right there, though. That was what we want to do. I get it. You just gotta let go of all your buttons. Like, let it go. Alright. I want to make this happen. Oh. Come on. Damn it. I'm throwing it too late. Oh. Okay, buddy. Sure. This level needs a checkpoint. I'd be down with a checkpoint. Okay, see, I don't know what to do now. No, okay, I think I'm gonna throw the shell off the wall. Throw the shell off the wall into the floating platform. And then hopefully a vine is gonna come out. I mean, the only other thing I think that could come out is like a spring maybe that would help. But I don't think a spring would be that fun. I feel like it's gonna be a vine. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay, I see. We just want to go right there. Alright. Progress. I mean, I don't know how we're gonna die here, but we're gonna die. Okay. I mean, that was a thing that happened. I'll say that that was a moment that existed in time. Oh, I can't even do a shell jump on the right. Oh, when you throw that too late and the other one too early, you're not gonna have a good time. Scavengrove, thank you so much for a year. Alright, we're up. Let's go. Okay. Okay, that's cool. That's a cool section. I wasn't ready for that second part. I wonder if I could have just waited it out and if it would have came back. Why does Pikachu look so angry? Its ears are, like, on its eyes. Damn, that's tough. Oh, okay. Buddy, you really gotta help me out here. You really gotta help me out here with this. And I'm just bad at shell jumps. I used to be good at shell jumps, but now I'm bad at them on the Mario Maker console. I've officially played too many Mario World hacks lately. Combine that with AGDQ practice, and I'm just like out of shell jumping shape. Like, there's no doubt about it. That's not an excuse. That's a fact. What do I think's the hardest Kaizo trick? Not dying.
Yo, it's
Pete. Yo.
Now where's my creamsicle?
Creamsicle. Oh, okay. See, am I gonna die when I go back in here? Yeah, I am. Man. I don't even get a chance. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Okay. I can do this. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Rebate this though. I think we can do this again. We're okay. We're okay. All right. In there. That was a fun little level. I needed, you know what, I needed that. I needed to get back into the, what do I want to say, the form of shell jumping again.
And now,
so I'm happy to do that.
Haiku.
What's that was a fun little level.
Like?
Put a candy, it was old school, too.
You've had candy corn.
Wait, what, Hawkeye? A candy corn haiku? Put a candle in your mouth. You've had candy. That is exactly what it tastes like. It tastes like wax. It never ends. Like, I feel like you chew a candy corn and it never stops. Chocolate oranges? You nasty.